Hey guys, and welcome back to another Dinosaur of the Day documentary. Today we're going to be talking about the Morella. Now you're probably thinking, what is the Morella? Some weird name or something? Well, it was a name, but not a person name. It was the name of the giant crab that lived in the time of the trilobites. The Morella, like I just said, was a giant crab that, like I just said, lived in the time of the trilobites. It ate smaller things that were kind of like it, but creepier and way smaller. The Morella was a bigger crab than today's crabs, and it lived in the Carboniferous, well, not the Carboniferous, the Cambrian. I always get those mixed up. Anyway, the Cambrian is when the trilobites lived and when it lived. Now, trilobites is probably because of how hard its shell were. It's probably not what the Morella would eat. It would have eaten smaller crabs and smaller things in the ocean that didn't have shells or anything.